My name is Szabolcs Csatári.
My name is Csaba Hegedűs.
I'm a lead recruiter.
I'm a solution architect at TCS Hungary.
For me, the most important value, I think, the community. Definitely, it's something very precious in TCS.
For me, I think it's commitment. If there is commitment from the company, it will be realized.
I think we have a very strong community that you can always depend on. Working together with a lot of different people, multiple nations from different cultures, I think that's something unique that we can have at TCS Hungary.
My dearest memory, I think, is right after I joined, 1.5 years ago, when I was immediately onboarded to a new project. I was immediately given the enough responsibility and playground that I personally like.
Since I've been working here at TCS Hungary, I learned to work together with a lot of different people.
So as TCS is one of the largest IT vendors and service providers in the industry, it's very hard to even get a grip on what portfolio it actually provides all over the world.
We have a lot of different projects.
From TCS Hungary, we are mainly doing three different high-level things. The first one is, of course, application development, design, development, implementation. The second one is application maintenance, upgrade. And the third one is operations and support.
We are managing to grow. We are managing to learn and learn and learn as the business always requires it.
As a solution architect, my responsibility is threefold. First of all, I need to figure out what the client truly desires, then come to a design that is acceptable for everyone, and then help development and other teams realize that goal.
I believe that we have opportunity really truly for everybody.
People who are open, who are willing to work in multinational environments, people who like to play around, experience new technologies, and learn continuously.
I think within the IT market, it's a must. We always need to learn, not just new technologies, but new ways to improve.